Yep. That is some spicy stuff. Yes, I would love to shoot a photo of you guys.
You're on holidays! Hey!
Oh, that's fun. Climbing up the mountain.
You know when you were a kid and you hurt your ass and it feels like you're bleeding out of your ass?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the feeling I get from watching that face.
See the exit air there, Krister? Coming from skiers left.
I wonder what kind of, like the angle you need.
Pretty far right, I think.
Would be so cool to ride it, just to get like a few big turns.
Yeah, actually ride a big face, it would be sick. And I think this spine up here holds light like all day, pretty much.
Maybe even like if I don't ride the spine, I can do like this ramp. And then you come in, like, do a left turn over those small rocks there, and then just boink.
I'll check the... It's gonna stay like this, like, all day, I think, Krister. Mm. So this is our light. Mm. So it looks like the big boy from the peak looks kind of too bony still. But, like, off the right there, it looks like you can kind of drop off the flat section there.
Like riding wise, I would love to maybe go do the ramp. And like if you go to the spine, I could do the ramp.
Yeah, maybe that's a better option. Because I think this could be a shit show to access from the back. Like that looks really steep.
I think if we're accessing this, we need to hike it.
Yeah, so should we go do the spine instead then?
Yeah.
And the ramp?
Yeah.
I like this plan. And now the light is looking better. I wonder if that spine goes. It looks tricky on the top. I'm like, it looks sick. I'd be happy to do it. I could just boot up like straight through here. Looks like this has flushed a bunch already. How do you feel?
I think this looks super good.
Yeah, do you want to do it?
Yeah.
Nice. I'm happy we did this. This snow looks super nice. And feels really like it's sticking. Oh, this is so much nicer than just like 15 minutes ago. Sunny Pow. Oh, I'm liking it. Okay, I'll just wait till you're up here before I step onto this last little section that's probably loaded. So you're out of the way.
Do you want to do like the rock where it's really shallow snowpack and then just do a last traverse up, or do you want to go onto the flank?
I'm pretty happy to walk here. I'm pretty much on the ground here.
That looks good, huh?
Yeah.
That's on the facets, huh?
No, I think that's fresh snow, buried fresh snow. The facets are further down. So I think you should be more worried when you ride.
You should be more worried when you ride.
Yeah, when you like cut it.
So far, so good.
Aye, aye, aye. Okay, get up here, it's nice. Good work.
Topside program.
Topside. I'm feeling good. I just hope I manage to hit all my hits.
Yeah.
Is it a hit if you haven't hit it? What is a hit that's not hit?
Ella copetri.
So you're going down here.
I'm gonna do this shred.
Like this and end up in that gully or down on the right?
Yeah, just like cruise. You know, I'm more of the cruiser. You're the freestyler.
Okay, but I'll go over there, have a look at my drop-in and try to like find my line somehow. Enjoy your run.
Enjoy, man.
Ooh. That's my drop-in. Oh, this looks super sick.
Dude, we're so lucky.
Woo. I was wondering about like doing a ski cut here.
Yeah, that sounds like a good plan. Slab?
Yeah.
Are you still gonna ride or?
Yeah, looks good. Dropping in 3, 2, 1, Slabaton.
Oh, that turn. Whoa! See the light, how it rains so hard on your
heart. Our plane. So you straight onto the rock. Such
pain. Yeah, Krister! Woo! 4, 3, 2, 1, drop.
How they rest and play, slowly corrupting you. I wonder what the chances you wanted to. 1,000 vacant stairs will make a chew, make a chew. Need a witness to know you're there. Nice!
That one turn you did looked so sick.
Yeah.
Dude, what a nice day.
Good morning. That was like the best run I've had here.
Oh, that's so good.
Wow, Joonas! Woo! What?
That was so good. That's so good, wasn't it? So good. Oh, what a face. That was so fun.
Good work, Joonas.
Hey, we should slide over and do another one.
What's next on the program?
We have a spine for me and a ramp for Krister. The ramp is very clean and nice and fun looking. The spine, I'm not 100% sure about that it goes, but we'll ski underneath it and then I can have a look. And if she sees you, it changes you. Rearranges your molecules. And if you see her, it changes her. She's a danger now after school. Think that big white thing? Yeah. Do you think that could be the big cornice maybe?
Sorry?
Yes, I would love to shoot a photo of you guys. Maybe goggles up so we can see your eyes. Okay, you ready? Okay. 1, 2, 3, fromage! Woo! Alright, now it's our turn to get some photographs, Joonas. Holiday memories coming up. Is there any hope, Krister?
I doubt it, but I'll try.
Okay, Krister has some technicals.
Oh shit.
You broke your binding, probably your stomp before. When you hit the rock in the landing.
I have no idea, like we just toured up here.
Okay, but what do you do then? You just go down or?
Maybe I have a solution. I'll try something.
Okay, I'll just go have a look at my line.
Yeah, sure.
Hope you can fix it. There we go. That's what we call a drop in. Yep. That is some spicy stuff. Okay, I'm ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, drop. Krister, I really hope you're able to fix that binding because the snow is phenomenal. Oh, that's fun. Oh, that's fun. Woo!
Okay, I think I've fixed it.
Good to hear, good to hear.
So good. Oh, freaking handyman. Freaking fix it. Famous last words, let's go.
Oh yeah, boys, I'm on that dropping of Babylon.
Come on, Krister, come on. The man on the ramp, going with the plan.
I heard Joonas said you stomped that shit. Boom, 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 boom.
Yeah,
boom.
It was like, and then, and then. Nico Productions don't stop, you know?
It looks really, really steep from here.
Yeah.
I have some serious nerves. How are you feeling?
Oh, I got the cribbles. Cribbles in my nibbles.
If you didn't find it spicy before.
Oh, no.
Guys, it's so unreal. Like, some days you're scoring.
How steep does it look?
It looks freaking insane, dude. This snow is insane.
Everything's insane. Are you dreaming too?
This is the best tug this season. This is gonna be insane.
Looks kind of too good to be true, but we're right here. So I'm gonna believe it.